Huge backups after a crash between a pickup truck and a car early this morning. Sky 4 over the scene. This happened on Route 68, Forward Township, Butler County. We're told one person was hurt and the road was closed for about a half hour.